Okay, we're back. Turn three of Game of Thrones, the in-gamening of Thronening. Game of Thrones.
Song, yes. Game and Thrones.
Song of Game and Thrones. So the game round marker has been advanced. Let's draw these Westeros cards. So the first one is Mustering. The second one is Dark Wings, Dark Words. The holder of the Messenger Raven token chooses whether... Well, we'll do this when it resolves. We'll do the reading out. The next one is Feast for Crows. Consolidate power orders cannot be played during this planning phase. Ooh. So that's pretty big. There's also two wildling tokens on these. So wildlings goes up to 10.
Oh my god.
It only needs to go up one more and then we have a wildling attack. So, first thing that happens is mustering. Mustering in, presumably, yes, in turn order. Yes. So, Baratheon.
Yep. I would like to, first of all, upgrade the Manor of Harrenhal to a Knight in the Night. I do the whole thing, don't I?
Yes, you do the whole thing.
Can I just put a knight on the Dragonstone, or is that here?
No.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. And then can I put a knight here, or does that have to be another pawn?
It has to be a pawn.
Well, you can, because you can't go straight to a knight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's fine. One point. Mm-hmm. I think that's all the mushroom I can do.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Oh, goody me.
Hate to point it out, but...
I'm not a dangerous threat. Jesus, God.
You realise, though, Sam is still mustering more troops than...
Did you muster Harrenhal as well?
Yeah.
I don't think I will be.
You will be. You're mustering six.
But I can't muster fully.
You have more muster potential than he has.
That's enough about...
muster potential.
Muster potential. Let's move straight on to Lannister potential.
Have that knight that the Grey Toys
I hope you've learned your lesson, Mr. Knight.
Okay, and now good old bit of Stark mustering going on, which is these guys can only upgrade. So let me think about it a second. In here, I can upsettingly. Oh no, I can. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so this guy's going to upgrade to a knight, and. I'm going to put a ship in that port. Ah! I can use both points.
Me?
No. I'm still deciding what to do in Mount Caelan.
Okay.
And the West.
West Harbour.
White Harbour.
Oh yeah, White Harbour as well. Well, that's just 1 point. So. No, I can't do that, unfortunately. I can't do that.
You can have one.
Yeah, you're not. You don't know what I'm doing, Sam.
It's awful.
I can't put another ship there.
No. But you can put one in your harbour.
Yes, and I'm deciding whether to put a footman or a...
Put in your harbour.
This goes in the throne order, right?
Yep, in the order of the Iron Throne. Not a sea change.
Okay.
We still haven't had our supply refreshed, have we?
No.
Come on, Greyjoy.
Oh, me. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're mustering on.
Okay, well, all this can do is turn into a knight. So it's going to turn into a knight.
Wow.
You know,
that sucks for you.
Well, yeah.
No joke.
Kids, apparently I didn't have so many knights that I could do more. Here, I'm going to get a footman and a ship. And I think in the other place, they're both going to turn into knights.
Go.
Tyrell.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll have a ship and a knight.
For Constance and a vowel.
For our American viewers, that was a joke.
We know we found a place. High Garden.
Are you
yeah, I might use it again. Another knight in High Garden. Find my supply.
That's a nice army you got there going.
Yeah, that's fine for my supply.
Just trying to see if you have another knight.
I do have quite a few knights here. Is that the max you can have if you can't take any more?
Do you not have another knight here?
Hmm. Okay.
What about one from the other Mortal army that's not being used?
No, there's a specific max on it.
How many knights do you have?
In that case, evidently. That one.
Yeah, but I was just hoping to get the full amount. Is there any other way? I could put another ship out, but I don't really want to put the ship. Is there any reason not to? From there, I could put a ship in this sea, can't I? Rather than the port.
You can't put it in the port, so yes.
Yes. Yeah, I'll have this footman and one ship then, and that's still within my supply.
Isn't that there a two ship army?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm at 3-2-2, so I'm at max. And then I can upgrade this to a knight.
No, you can't. Because you don't have a knight. Ah!
I know, I'll have no more troops. Damn, that's really annoying.
Yeah, that's why you spread yourself thin like me.
So, that's mustering taken care of. Dark wings, dark words. The holder of the Messenger Raven token chooses whether A, everyone bids on the three influence tracks, B, everyone collects one power token for every power icon present in areas they control, or C, this card has no effect.
Mmm. Great.
Get a lot of pity.
A decision we're having made.
No effect?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And consolidate power orders cannot be played this turn. So with that in mind, whack your orders down, everybody.
Okay, fine. worrying, but fine.
Yeah, you know
what to do. Without the thought of power, you'd be like, ooh.
What to do, what to do. Oh, what an update. I might change some things up. Is it, curious, is it possible to move things two spaces if you move things into a space that has a move order and then move again?
What, sorry?
So say I have a unit here, mm-hmm. a unit here.
You can chain movements, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, cool.
You did it first.
Oh, you can chain movements, that's nice. Do I want to do this? I probably want to do... Actually, wait. No, I gotta do this.
Is anyone planning on attacking me this turn? Specifically here. Because I'd like to vacate this castle and make it as easy as possible for you to get out of it with no conflict. But I may not be able to because of the number of armies that I have. I've got too many twos. And so I can't move them both into here because that'll create three. So that's not going to work.
Kill him.
Or you can attack him. You know,
ahead. Kill him. I can't do it.
But yeah, or
I'm stuck in the frozen.
If I can
north.
Vacate this castle, I won't be ahead.
Kill him. Kill him.
I don't have enough move orders to do what I want to do. Like, if I had moved more orders, I could do this, but I just don't.
Oh, it's going to kick off this turn, I can absolutely tell.
The Greyjoys are, as always, opposed to violence in any
form. I'm totally not down with just drowning people.
Who? Barbaric.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Has everyone put all their tokens down? Remember to put stuff in your ports?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Everyone used every single one of the movable spaces this time.
Oh, yeah. I should put support there, that's what I should have done. That's what it is. Oh, it's a guard. Everyone's been very guarded, that's good.
Oh, wow.
Okay. So, Baratheon, any raids to resolve?
Oh, yes.
Justin, you know you can't use all three Star Wars because you've
only got two maps. Right. Well, then, okay, so you're right. I'll just change that. I should want to do that.
Doesn't do anything.
Yeah, it doesn't do anything anyway. Sorry.
What's wrong? You just put a defend on it if you have it.
Sorry.
Okay, resolve a raid.
I'm just trying to think of which orders to move first. Oh, raid orders. Oh, raid. what can I do with this one? You can
remove adjacent raids, supports, or consolidate powers. And with the star, you can also remove an adjacent defence.
None of which it's adjacent.
None of which I care about. Sorry, one second. I was just talking. I'll remove. Literally nothing I care about.
That can't do anything.
I'll just take it off because I think I'm going to move it.
Oh, thanks.
I'm not going to move your defense, I'm not going to attack you. There's no way for me to attack you either if I want to.
Fair enough. No, I just thought you might just remove it out of principle.
No. Not a naked man.
Fair enough. Lannister, any raids to resolve?
Nope.
Starks have one. What are you intending to do with that support on Dragonstone?
Literally nothing. It's there because I don't know if I can use that style. So I just literally does nothing. I just sit there because I couldn't use consolidate power. So I don't know my normal tokens to use.
Yeah, there's nothing else you can use it for. So you're not, say, attacking me from the seas around.
Even if I wanted to do that, this support wouldn't be able to help because that battle would be going here and not adjacent territory.
That is true.
So don't worry about it, it's not a thing.
Well, seeing as you didn't remove my defence,
yeah.
Stark will do the honourable thing. We discussed during the break, actually, how we're kind of almost role-playing powerhouses.
I'm just saying you couldn't remove anything. There's nothing for you to remove. There's no adjacent
territory. Oh, yeah, isn't adjacent. Yeah, no, it isn't adjacent anyway. So, well, I thought it was, and yet I was still going to
remove it. That's fine.
So I'll just remove it.
Yeah.
Maybe it's just another
Greyjoys, any raids? Is that all the raids on the board now? Oh no, Tyrell has
Tyrell's
one.
Tyrell's got one.
Can't do anything. Can't do a defence with that and see anything suggested too, so.
You wouldn't remove my defence here?
Nope.
No,
it's Star Wars.
It's Star Wars, sorry. Okay, so is that all the raids?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, this is going to turn into a bloodbath.
Oh my god.
Especially given the turn, it is Feast for Crows, the thing as well. So, Baratheon, your first march.
I need to work out careful turn orders. I'm hoping to lose a ship in this combat I'm about to have with Matt so that I can have other armies.
What?
Because
you asshole.
No, well, I'm very clear to Greyjoy in an open court that... Well, the thing is, if I cripple you here, it just makes this whole area much more easy to invade later. So I'm going to... I think I'm going to invade there, but I might... I need to cut my troop number. So 2, 2, and 3. That will eventually become a 3 there, so I can't have another 3. This can become 2 twos. I forgot there's no bridge here, so I can't invade here. That was a joke. So
no, it wasn't.
It wasn't. but so I probably have to split this into twos, unless I move here with 2 and try and take this for no reason.
No reason.
So I think there's no reason not to do that.
You know, if you want to lead an assault on Riverrun, I'm fully willing to support you.
On Riverrun? Where's Riverrun?
Oh,
certainly not.
But that would give him 5 castles.
Yeah, but I really hate the Greyjoys.
Why? I haven't done anything.
Hate them enough to just give up the game for them.
I haven't done anything to you.
So I am engaging you in full scale marine warfare.
Okay. Well, it's pretty obvious. Like, it's 2-1, right?
Yeah.
At the moment. So that's.
I know, I've got a +1.
But you have,
yeah.
You have a support.
I don't have a support.
Oh,
support doesn't count. It just doesn't.
Troops and support.
Troops and land can't support.
Can't support sea.
Oh, okay.
No, got it. So it's 3-1 at the moment, right?
Yeah. And do we use our cards?
Yeah. Why wouldn't we?
I don't know.
Tense moment of card choosing.
There's like no cards that are even.
Davos
would make a lot of sense.
But his power, which is if Stannis Baratheon is in your discard pile, this card game is born combat strike and a sword icon, and Stannis is not in my pile.
Mm-hmm. Do you get the
like, to be honest, there's no appropriate cards to use in combat, really.
Do you get Salador Sam?
No. Yeah, I do indeed, yeah. Oh no, do I? Yes, I do, yeah.
He's probably pretty good.
They've kind of removed him from the TV series now, haven't they?
Yeah, he's nice.
Yeah.
He's quite a big character already in the books.
Mm. Well, it's because they're not at sea.
Yeah. Mm.
Are you laying down or are you for a proper fight?
Why on earth am I going to tell you?
Who's in last series? They went to him right after they went to the Iron Bear.
Oh, of course, he was in a brothel.
Yes.
I'm not de jour liege. You should share this information with me.
You're in the north now.
I want to put patch face it because then I can throw away some cards in his hand. That is the only power that's got any use.
Why are you telling us this?
But
you need to put it down face down.
I don't think it's got very much power.
To discuss it.
I want to discuss my choice, you know? So I think.
Like Stannis would.
Like Stannis would.
Like he always discusses his house cards when he puts them down in the show.
Mm-hmm. Should I put myself down?
Okay,
that's
fine.
It's Melisandre in there.
Mm-hmm. Melisandre is in there.
Yep. My ability, if you do not take casualties in this combat from house card abilities, combat icons, or tides of battle cards,
Judo's
going to lose, so instead, I'm not, because otherwise you'd have killed my ship. Instead, it's going to retreat to 4.
That's cool.
Who was that, by the way?
Brienne.
Oh, Brienne.
So,
it's a blackfish.
Out of interest, could I attack her in port? Is it possible to attack ships in port?
Don't think
so. Like next turn, if I
right,
turn.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Really want to wipe out that ship.
I don't. I just wanted to get that space clear so we couldn't shuffle troops around.
Ship units may never march into a port owned by another player.
Great, fair enough.
Use the bland.
Okay. Lannister, resolve the march.
Don't do it, Lannister.
I don't mess with them last time, it's fine.
Stark, resolve a march. That's me. That's my name.
Oh.
Can you move me up by a castle, please?
Yeah, of course. You were going to jump on that, weren't you?
Not this time. Eventually.
So, who's
it's great
joint winning now?
Oh.
Am I?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, I'm so not dangerous. I'm just that Stark.
That's why I attacked your fleas.
Oh, cool.
Very big for your boots, sir.
I honestly didn't think of that.
Three, four. Yep.
Sorry.
Come on, Greyjoy.
This is a tough one.
Oh, the only attack you can make this turn is actually on my fleet in the Bay of Ice.
Is it, Matt?
yes, because you can't attack land with. Oh no! Okay.
Oh god. Let's see where this is going.
Well.
Also, you can't get to the Bay of Ice anyway.
Yeah, he's got to get Sunset
Season. Sunset Season,
yeah, because it's Sunset Season away. Never mind. Oh, good.
I really think it matters now.
I don't know. I think the seas are interesting. I think it's interesting there's not a divide here,
yeah,
so that you can sail from here to here.
Yeah.
You can't sail from here to here.
Exactly.
That's just my thoughts.
They are interesting.
And we welcome them.
Yeah. Well, that's not true, but...
No, it's totally not true. So, Greyjoy versus Lannister at sea. What will happen? Well, Lannisters are renowned for their amazing sea combat abilities, and the Greyjoy is mainly land-based.
Yeah.
So
I think you should lose power points if you take any tile that's inland. Like, I think your supporting people should just wave and they're like, we're missing it. That's not what we're about.
You don't need support, but you can't take any inland tile.
Yeah.
No, that would be ridiculous.
Or ships provide double support, but can't take any inland tile.
I don't know how to play.
Yeah, there are very few actually inland tiles in the game.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That would be terrible.
Like
for everyone
that
else.
One and that one and this one.
Does this count as giving support?
It's like
no, because it's not adjacent to
yeah.
the area where the battle is.
Yeah, there's only six inland tiles in the entire.
Off,
yeah.
This is Victarion versus who? Oh, Gregor Clegane. Oh,
a classic matchup.
What?
You win.
Does he? What was his?
Victarion has a really good ship thing. If you're attacking all of your participating ships, add +2 combat strength instead of +1.
If you're attacking all your what?
If you are attacking,
yeah.
All your participating ships add +2 combat strength. Instead
Whoa.
Of
+2.
Yeah.
For each.
Whoa.
Of them.
Well, instead of +1.
So
like it, all of them.
That's
so
insane.
You're on 9, and you're on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're on 4. What?
You've got your defense thing, right?
No.
One,
support.
Two. Oh, it's support. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
Yeah, but he's
on
yeah.
7.
He's on 9.
He's on.
No, he's
no,
not.
Is, so all the ships are +1, essentially. Is it It works as
all,
add
instead
plus
of counting as one, these count as two.
Yeah.
Seven.
So
yeah.
You've got two, four.
If you're
seven.
Attacking all your participating
win.
Ships, add plus two. Oh, add plus two to
instead
combat.
Of
right, right,
yeah.
Right. So that's so he's on. Yeah.
Even
seven.
If he didn't,
so it's seven to five, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So it doesn't even need to use a Valyrian steel. Oh, hang on. You don't. You don't control one. It's only areas you control you can retreat to, I think.
Can I only retreat to my port?
Well, I'm just looking.
Okay.
You're a bit porty, that is.
You can use your sword to actually just destroy ships rather than let them retreat.
Just hack at them with a
sword.
Oh,
I don't know why not.
they must retreat to one empty adjacent... Oh, or one empty adjacent area or to a friendly area, yeah. And you can go to your port, yeah. They must retreat to the same area.
But I imagine you lose your support bonus from...
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, the support
yeah.
bonus goes.
Well, there's nothing in there anymore.
Yeah,
exactly.
So, yeah, okay.
And remove the march as well. That's you, Sam. no ships got destroyed though, right?
Mm-hmm.
Correct.
Okay. Resolve a march.
One.
Tyrell.
Okay. From there and there, because it's one big sea.
Could you put them together so that people know that they're
no.
Baratheon.
Oh, sorry.
Did you briefly forget who you were?
I forgot completely who I was, as usual. So I can have two armies of two. So I have to leave one of my troops here. But I'm going to be getting out next turn, guys, promise.
Totally not going to keep this castle.
But no one can attack, it's fine.
Yeah.
There's not much matter what I do, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. That's big.
Lannister. You got any marches?
Nope.
Okay, that's me then.
I already did my march. Yeah.
Yes, this is exactly why. I was bought tired of you moving units willy-nilly about this coast.
Yep, that's my march.
Great job.
Any more marches?
Yeah, just this ship is going to leak apart.
Mm-hmm. You make a choo-choo.
In my defence, steamboats have steam... horns, so they meant like a
steamboats
have steam horns.
And Greyjoys have steamboats because they've got technological points
for
like
yeah.
I think that's accurate.
Choo choo.
Anyway,
two knights.
Yeah.
Anyway,
not that you were planning to attack me anyway, right, Matt?
Go for it, dude. You can only attack. Okay, you can go up there.
All there.
So we are totally even based on...
No, you don't. Oh, you know you do.
Your Valyrian steel blade. Could I look
at
that? Can I have the cards, please?
Yes, I'm going to...
All of them.
What?
Oh. Can I look at your ones, please,
then?
I'll be right next to you, mate.
Okay.
Yep, and that's a plus one, so I can take Starfall.
Yay. You get out of the castle. Lannisters are not doing well. It'll be a late start for Lannisters if they get anywhere.
Thanks, Justin.
Sorry, mate. I'm just commenting. I just didn't say the truth. It's my fault.
That's me done. Now, any more movements anyone's got?
We're still resolving stuff up here. Oh. Did you just march?
Yeah.
He'll hit.
No.
But it was his turn to do
it. Is it?
Yeah. He's.
Oh yeah. It's, yes.
So,
sorry.
So
yeah. I am sorry. Yeah. So what did you do? March there.
I took Starfall.
Okay.
Wasn't bothered. That's my watch, isn't it?
Goodness
sake. Oops, sorry. I've been very upfront with what my actions are going to be.
Could you put the on top? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Lance has got no marches, so that's me.
Matt, I don't think you want to end this.
Where's the march?
I think this sounds like a brilliant idea, whatever you're about to do.
You've seen the strength of
the
Greyjoys in combat, Matt.
I think if you don't...
I can't defeat him.
Well, then...
I've seen his
defeated by
him. Cards I can't defeat him.
And the might of my knights.
Maybe you should withdraw to Winterfell. before I create a chain of ships to assail it.
Well, you can still take...
Why are you so united with him?
Because he's no threat to me, because I plan on vacating.
He's definitely a threat to me.
I plan on just getting away from Greyjoy. Like, Greyjoy is like a wild cornered dog, and I'm just like, you can just go do your thing. I'm going to leave you to do that. Like,
you can take Greywater.
With Greywater.
Greywater 4 million if I'm in it.
Why would you do that? Why would you break our alliance for
why not?
One barrel?
I wasn't aware we were allied.
We are allied.
Are we?
Yeah.
Who's about
you?
Who's going to attack you?
Yeah, I've had opportunities to attack you and haven't. That means we're allies.
What opportunities did you have to attack me?
I mean, this time, could have just attacked you.
So to attack me instead?
Exactly. See, the Starks don't like the Lancers. I'm doing you a favour here. I'm helping you out.
Starks also don't like Greyjoys.
Yeah.
Basically, all these houses hate each other.
Mm. I don't.
So...
I don't hate anyone.
Shut up, Terrell.
No one likes you, Terrell.
Oh, the agony of choice.
I just want the Eyrie and this big, like...
And King's Landing.
I just want the important castles for Stannis.
Stannis just wants the important.
He cares about the meaningful things in life. Castles. And thrones. And family. No, not family.
Yeah, because the thing is, his main one that you guys are all looking at, starting out, I would have 6 and he would have 7, including the Valyrian Steel Blade.
Mm-hmm.
And then I've seen his house cards, and they're way better than mine.
But I wasn't talking about assaulting that one.
What's the point in sacrificing...
What's the point in risking the wrath of the Greyjoys at all, Matt?
I agree.
That's the question you have to ask yourself.
You could argue it's better to lose a minor fight and have him expend a card... than to have that card be the deciding fight in an important one.
But then he'll just expend a card that's not available to him. Same amount would probably.
Yeah, but, you know.
Stop making sense, Sam. God.
I that's my opinion. Like, you know, I don't know how to play the game. None of us know how to play the game.
Yeah.
Tense. So where are you marching?
That's wide open, man.
Yeah,
perfect. And it's also utterly pointless.
It's pretty good. Because you're cut off from your guys here at the moment, man.
But then you're just going to swan straight into Mo Kalen next turn.
I would never do that. Never.
Yeah, it's not inland, actually. It's by the sea. So you're fine.
I'm willing to be allied for a time, man. I'm willing to do it.
He's willing to ally for a bit. So for at least a turn.
At least a turn.
So is your major crusade against the Lannisters then?
They attacked me.
This is true. It was not provoked by you.
Greyjoy is
It's a shame you didn't march for this one because you could have taken Lannisport.
Mm-hmm. It is. I only have 2 marches, which is because I can't have use any starred things.
Yeah, I'm an idiot. I plucked for down like 1 million star things and I was like, oh, I can't use 2. That does suck, though.
Well, lacking starred tiles would make up for with heart. Bravery.
It does suck being the bottom of the crow one, doesn't it?
Mm. It's pretty tough.
The stars aren't good.
It's not easy.
It's not.
Greyjoy,
mm-hmm.
We have to do something about the Southerners.
No, you don't.
Because they are winning.
I'm already killing Southerners by
I'm
the
not
dozen.
Winning.
Yeah, he's taking the
I'm just murdering
you're
Southerners
You're killing Southerners
all day.
That aren't winning.
Okay, but they're still
My
Southerners.
Concern is that if I don't attack you, you'll just attack me next turn.
I
or
won't.
In 2 turns.
I will not attack you next turn. If you do not attack me
but
this turn or next turn,
after.
I will not attack you next turn.
If I don't attack you this turn or next turn, you won't attack me
Well, because I'm not attacking you next turn. If you're attacking me next turn while I'm not attacking you, that's kind of... Come on.
If you're not going to attack him, I will also not attack Matt, because I don't really want to do it on my own. So.
Oh.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
It's not a permanent alliance, but 1 turn. But to enable us to Rowan.
I bet you instantly say, well, I'm going to attack you next turn now.
That's my march.
Yeah, I didn't want you to do that at all.
Greyjoy? You haven't got any marches, have you? Has anyone got any marches left?
One left for me.
Yeah, okay.
That's all it's going to be.
Cool.
That wasn't as much of a bloodbath as I thought it was going to be. So there we go.
This turn, on the other hand.
No.
Yeah.
And there's no consolidates because...
There's no consolidates. There's yours, not mine.
Thank you.
No worries, mate.
Mate.
Slightly better than Boyo, I think.
Get off my land, Boyo. I still hold by that term.
Okay, so...
I guess I might have to abandon my quest for the north because I'm the only person who can do anything with Sam.
Because
Lannister's not going to do anything, let's face it.
Nope.
So. Move the turn counter on by one, I think, onto four.
Dun dun dun.
So, Westeros cards. The first one is a Throne of Blades and it's immediately move the wildlings up by one. Next one is. Is that immediately draw with the best wild track? Oh, we draw them first, okay. And then we get Game of Thrones. All sorts of thrones, and then we get Storm of Swords. But, first thing we do is, so we advance the wildling track. Bam! Wildlings attack. And what we do is... It's not good.
No, that's
not good. It's definitely not what we want to happen right now. So, the wildling strength is 12. That's bad. we don't reveal the wildling card until we've bid, by the way, so we don't know what the...
Oh my god.
Well, Lannister knows what the result is going
to
be.
And we have to match 12?
We need to match 12.
How do you...
So we need to bid power.
Oh my
so
god.
So take all your power tokens, put them where someone can't see, and you've got to put power tokens in. If we win, there will be juicy treats for the person who contributed the most. If we lose, there will be nastiness for everyone and a special nastiness for the person who contributed the least. So, yeah. But we need to beat this, guys. Is everyone in rough agreement with this?
Oh, yeah, no, beating it is important.
A 12 is worse, right? What's on the card gets worse depending on how strong the world is.
No.
It just means
it's just hard to
beat. So what's on the card?
We don't know.
No, but
what's on the card?
Yeah, well,
should we commit to
this?
Brilliant things. You just it's.
Oh, in that case, I won't.
Shouldn't put any in.
Okay, cool.
It's fine.
What's on the card?
Nothing.
Right.
What's on the card?
I mean, the Lannister did keep it on the top, right? So it can't be that bad for the Lannisters. At least.
And the Lannisters the weakest.
I have a question. Are we allowed to know what the other two cards were? And what they do.
Yeah.
Do any of them require voting?
That's really true.
Oh, God.
The first one, the holder of the Iron Throne token chooses whether everyone updates their supply, everyone musters units, or this card has no effect.
Okay.
Game of Thrones, each player collects one power token for each power icon printed on areas they control, so we will get power icons back after this.
Okay.
And defense orders cannot be played during the panic phase.
Okay.
At the different things. So, we are going to get some power.
Okay. And supply. Yeah,
maybe.
Well, that's what I just choose if it's going to be supply. If I'm still alive at the end of this thing. The wildlings might kill us all.
The wildlings just end the game. Wildlings swarm over all of Westeros. There is nothing you can
do. There's five of us. We should be able to do it, right?
Yeah, I'm
I hate doing this. I really think this game is so tense.
What if there's a draw on the highest number of things?
Then the person on the Iron Throne decides.
That's good.
Okay.
Reveal. 3, 4, 4, 2, 3. So we definitely beat it, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah. Okay, so that's all go.
I think I'll get the rewards.
Yeah.
As your rightful liege. So there's four in the bin then, do they?
Yes.
We'll put those in form.
So, Night's Watch victory. Highest bidder is increased one position on the supply track.
That's irrelevant.
That's Rattle Shirts Raiders.
Ooh. That's in fact irrelevant because we're about to reset supply.
Well, we're not now. So, to resolve these one by one now, So the holder of the Iron Throne chooses whether everyone updates their supply, then reconciles their armies, or everyone musters units, or this card has no effect.
Who's going to benefit from having more supply? You'll go up, which is good for you. We'll all go up a bit, won't we?
I think everyone will go up.
Yeah, that's good. Does anyone want to take a win? Just up the stakes of the game. More troops for everyone. Is that a good thing? Yeah, I will let it reset supplies so we can all get really tanked up and army mad.
Okay, yes. Well then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Could you move Stark to 5, please?
Can you move Lannisters to 3?
1, 2. Baratheon to...
2, 3, 4. 4.
Tyrell's a 4 as well.
I'm also 4.
There we go. Isn't that nice? You can have loads of armies.
I can. Okay, so that's that. That goes back down to zero. And then Game of Thrones. Each player collects one power token for each power icon printed on areas they control. So that's one. I only get two.
Two from you. Does it include this one here?
No.
Oh, so it's crown icon, you mean?
Yes,
yeah, crown icon. Sorry,
sorry. Got.
Two of the trials.
Yeah, thank you.
And then yeah, Storm of Swords, defense orders cannot be played during the planning phase. Also, the Wildlings go up by one.
Defense orders?
Yep. No defense. And now it's orders! Oh, God! Oh God, why?
Oh my God. What is this?
I'm taking Iron Throne. I just need the... Did I get any additions to this? I just need that, don't I? Because it's 5, and that's 5. So
yeah.
Just so I'm 100% sure.
It's defense orders that can be played, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
So, Sam, what can you do that army? What can you do that army?
That one.
That one there. The one I care about. Because I'm just trying to vacate, and you've got a massive amassing army.
That yeah, that's
army.
Fair enough. I'm just a little worried generally because there's a lot of armies around there. What's this lot doing?
Yeah, I'm taking, as I've said for many a turn, I'm taking things
out. You are
that's
definitely
my, oh, that's the big goal for Stannis, I think.
Okay.
So yeah, I don't plan on assailing you. If I was to have a fight with you, it'd be for castles over here.
Okay. My only worry is that once you've got King's Landing, you have 5 castles, which is a lot of castles.
Yeah, but I'm planning as soon as I can move. As soon as I can, I've got more army space now. That makes sense.
Are you going to keep Harrenhal?
I'm not.
I don't plan on it because it's not what
I'm doing. Are you leaving it now?
Yeah, I can do that now because I'm probably going to do that.
I will not attack you this turn, but if you end on 5, then you are a threat, definitely.
Yeah, you're right. That would be true case.
Are we raiding each other?
Because
that kind of limits our options with just putting things down. I guess we can consolidate power.
Yeah, we can consolidate power.
So we're agreeing on not raiding either.
I won't raid you.
Oh. It's not a good noise, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, this is tough. This is pretty tough.
Are you gonna hold your Motley Alliance?
You fucking better.
I'm Greyjoys are men of their word.
Honourable Greyjoys.
Oh my god.
I'm interested in what you're doing here.
I'm sure you will. I'm sure you are interested.
I'm very interested.
No defense.
One, I'm not going to tell you. And two, it doesn't seem the smartest thing to do right now.
I think Harrenhal has fallen to either the Greyjoys are going to go back on the word and attack me, or they're going to attack Harrenhal blatantly. Or potentially romp into Lannis Court.
Wait, no, that's not one.
No defense orders. Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, I can't put that in the
course. Hey, that's all we've got.
Just check what I haven't done here. That was defense order.
He's literally put down all defense orders.
I said that like a minute ago.
The very first
Justin's order. Barely put down any orders.
Yeah. I'm trying to think about something.
It's hard.
Something, eh?
Yeah. It's
surprising the combination of things you need to have. You've got to think of what order everything's going to come up in as well, especially with the move orders. Do you have enough to take King's Landing, Link?
I've got that ages ago. As long as, like, you don't plan on the same as the first thing you do.
Yeah. I couldn't anyway, you go first.
Maybe this isn't right.
Are you attacking me? Is that an attack card? Is that a move card?
No, this isn't right.
Okay.
What the hell did I get here?
There's nothing on Harrenhal.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to. I yeah.
I'm ready to do it still again. There's still another 6 turns to go. This board is already getting awful cramped.
It's not going to make it to 10, I don't
think. No, I don't think so either. I definitely don't know who's going to win it.
That one. I guess I'll just have to do that one.
Great choice.
And
I take it that one in the middle of Blackwater Bay is actually on Dragonstone.
Yeah, sorry.
All of them?
Exactly. No, I've got more. I've got a lot to think about. I think. Yeah, oh yeah, he can finally move out of there.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Okay, has everyone placed all this?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Good. I feel that's like I have everything
from. Hence the minus and pluses, just in case you were concerned.
No raids, no.
Nope, same for me.
Yeah.
We'll support that in case you did attack there.
That's fine.
Okay.
Understandable.
What's this under here?
Oh, yeah. That's a raid.
Okay. So, raids first. So, Mr. Baratheon, resolve your lonely raid.
Oh, sorry, raid.
Are you excited about King's Landing?
Raid but... King's Landing to death.
Okay.
Yeah. I can't remove it attached to face.
Okay, so Lannister, enact a raid.
He's going to remove that raid.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
No raid.
Stark raid. Can't do squat because you've already used your raid. So, moves out. Any Greyjoy raids?
Just got raided out.
Yep, mate.
You got outraided.
Lannister raids?
No, done that. My raids and nothing.
Oh, sorry, Tyrell raids, sorry. Is that all the raids on the board?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Right, Baratheon, take King's Landing then.
Yes.
Oh, that's decisive.
There we go.
Yes. That takes you up to five.
Yeah.
Five.
This is bad.
Five is bad.
I've been saying we need to attack him for ages.
Oh, look. It's not bad. I'm moving out Harrenhal next turn this time. Next turn.
Next turn. Or if not, the turn after, maybe. Yeah, or the turn after that. Kill him.
I don't have enough move actions, to be fair, this turn.
Harrenhal's going to be so decided.
Lannister march? Any marches?
Nope.
So, Stark march. I will move that. Or am I?
Thank Jesus.
Or am I? Is there any point?
My heart is racing right now.
I don't know why this game is so tense.
I'm not keeping it.
Thank
everything.
The good Lord Jesus.
Greyjoy.
Westeros is getting a bit wobbly.
The Greyjoy.
So where are you going?
My heart is thumping.
You only got one mark.
You need to lie down.
You can feel it.
Take Harrenhal.
Is this your seduction trick?
No, I'm just scared. I'm really scared.
Lannisters aren't falling.
The best will in the world, Lannisters are not a threat. It would take a miracle for the Lannisters to recover at this point.
I think it's possible.
Really?
Crazy stuff can happen in this game, I think, but at this point it would be difficult.
I would rather you didn't take Harrenhal. But I can understand what you were doing. I just think that would not be a start of a good friendship with us.
If you take Harrenhal, does he have anywhere to retreat to, either?
No.
That obeys supply?
Hmm? 3-2 Yes, he could retreat.
Yeah. You got 3-3-2-2
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, fine. Well, you might kill it anyway, but...
Mm.
I think this fellow might be moving fast.
Yeah, do the little one. Yeah, I like that.
I'm not sure where, then.
What's going on?
This guy's
moving.
Okay. He was on here is moving.
Okay.
There's a really, could do something pretty crazy.
Oh god,
that's crazy. Super crazy.
What is the crazy thing?
It's pretty crazy. You'd be shocked at how crazy it is.
Do the crazy thing.
I'm not gonna like this.
If I did the crazy thing, you wouldn't like it.
If you know what's good for you, Justin, you'll stay out of the Vale of Arryn.
Oh no, I want to get my troops out of here before they get killed. And I didn't have enough march orders, I really don't. Harrenhal is yours. I just don't want to get in a fight for it.
I'm not talking about Harrenhal.
Yeah.
That's why I said the Vale of Arryn. Where are those troops marching?
These ones?
Yes.
To here and here?
Oh, God.
That's where they're marching, but,
He might have the game.
He might.
If I can win this battle,
you
I have
don't
the
take
game.
Harrenhal.
If I can win this battle, I have the game.
Well, you also have to win these battles.
Yeah, I feel pretty confident.
Because I've got a full hand.
Yeah, I've got a pretty full hand too.
So you're saying I should ignore the Lannisters?
I'm just going to help
you. Okay.
Just march on Winterfell.
Peace with the Lannisters for a while, I suppose.
Yeah.
Probably move.
Dude.
Yeah?
Unless you take Harrenhal.
Yeah.
He can win on in the next move.
In the next move. He'd have to take two castles in one move.
Yeah.
Which he can. He can take that one and that one.
Okay. So I should take Hannah.
Yes.
Yeah, we'd like that. I shouldn't have told about that. I was so excited about it. I was like,
yeah, you should have done
like,
that.
Oh,
we might not have realised.
I think there was no chance of me not getting Harry Hall, but now there's nothing you can do to stop me taking the North Vale. So.
Lannisters, will you support me?
You may just have given the game.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Against who?
Against me.
What do you mean you might have given him the game? He's on like three castles.
No, I said he might have thrown the game.
I think I did throw the game. I don't mind. I also think that
I'll help you if you don't do the crazy thing in your next turn.
I will not attack you this turn at all. I won't attack you next turn. Assuming you also won't attack me next turn.
I am happy to have a tenuous peace between Greyjoy and Lannister.
Okay, we can focus on the evil Baratheons for a while.
Totally, yeah. I'm fine with this because I'm just moving out of this area anyway. I'm moving up north because I can't immediately win, so. I'm going to abandon this whole thing and you can all fight it out. We go up north and set up a nice, like, winter home.
Should we have a summer home in the north?
Yeah. Winter's coming. Okay. That'll be my new house motto.
Why would you have a summer home in the north?
Yeah, exactly.
Surely a winter home in the north would be nice because you can just go up north with all the food and just, stay in.
But the winter's like
snow.
But isn't the winter meant to be? Isn't the north meant to be really inhospitable in the winter and all that? It's like horrible.
Only outside.
Okay. Then why would you just not stay down south?
Oh God! Let's get on with it.
Cool.
So, Lannister's supporting.
Yes.
Supporting Greyjoy specifically.
Can I support with those troops more than once?
Yes.
Then yes.
I think so.
That's quite important.
Yeah, you can.
It says in adjacent areas, emphasis on the plural, so I assume so.
I will not attack you this time.
It's not you I'm worried about.
Okay.
But thank you.
Oh, next time. Man of my word, you've seen. So what I did with Stark over here.
Who are you worried about?
I'm not telling you.
Not me then.
A support order may support any number of adjacent combats in the same game round. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to 2 at the moment.
Yeah, totally.
Cool. Pack face coming out here.
Yeah, totally. But that means we're losing things. Okay, cool. We've now playing cards, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Patch face, totally. Throw it.
Air and damp air.
Yep, cool.
So what are these actual effects?
You may immediately discard two of your available power tokens to discard air and damp air and choose a different house card from your hand, if able.
Nice. Are you bothering now, I take it?
No.
So he just retreats to here, right? Or wherever we're blocking him?
Mm-hmm.
As long as it pays supply, yes.
Which it does
three,
just.
I can do 2, 3, so I'll go here.
Put him on the side for routed.
Sorry, yeah. Can they move as well if they're routed? Like,
no.
So. That's fine.
I love being one of these players who's just like, you're like, that's fine.
Did you?
That's fine. That's part of my plan.
I did indeed. It's just gone.
It was part of my plan.
I don't think it was part of my plan. I think I was getting greedy, and I think that I don't think that it would have
Happened the same way. Knock yours down by one and his up by one.
Why did you abandon the King's Wood?
I don't have enough power points to waste them doing that.
Yeah,
I can throw away your cards now.
Give me
your deck and.
One of my.
Yeah, I'll just hit the best one and chuck it in the bin.
Goddamn patch face.
Let's get rid of your crow's eye because he looks pretty fun. You can now wish you'd never
He's
attacked
good.
Me.
Wow.
Yeah, that's great. And I'll be coming for you next turn.
Wow. Rude.
Yeah, made a wrong enemy there.
Tyrell, march.
Okay. I'm gonna move the ship to there.
Oh, for God's sake.
Exciting!
I'm assuming this taken leaves.
I was actually expecting you to attack Baratheon.
Mm-hmm. Where's your attack bit?
Both my attacks are here at the moment.
What was on that area that's got two knights and a...
That was a raid.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Bizarre. Okay. Baratheon then. I think you can only do one attack per turn.
Well, this is even an attack. I'm moving into an area you occupy. It's not even an attack.
True.
Mm-hmm.
Let me just have a quick look. Let's just have a quick look. Then we move them up. All some or none of his units may move together or separately or remain in the area. For each march order, a player may move units into only one area containing units of another house.
May not start more than one combat.
There's only one combat I'm starting.
That's true, the last one was defending.
Mm. And this one isn't even a combat.
Wait, what's happening?
I'm taking these two castles from the north.
Where are you? That's doable, not from one second.
It totally is.
I agree. Like, you're only doing one combat.
Well, I hate to.
And he's starting one combat. Yeah.
No, it does not result in combat. Right? And also.
Oh.
That switches to your ship.
Oh,
so now we're resolving this.
Cool.
There's no support anywhere.
Plus one as well, just to say.
Yep.
So that's a five, yeah.
Yep, there's no support anywhere. Do you want to bump your tracker up by one castle again for the last one?
Five? With, oh, it's the siege tower.
Four. No, it's a
White Harbour. Castle.
He just did it.
Yeah, but this is worth two. Sorry, two. Not five. Yeah.
We're not talking about combat strength.
That's worth three. That's worth three.
Five.
So you're on three and I'm on one, yes? I'm assuming that silence is
yes.
Yes,
yes. That is right, yes.
As allies, Matt, I can use this, I believe. Or can I only use it in my...
No, you can only use it on yours, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, you can only use it in
your
battles.
Can I look through your hand before you draw a card?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can I look through yours?
You totally can.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
Let's reuse Edward Stark.
Hmm?
If you use Stark, it'd be difficult for me to win.
Oh, difficult. That doesn't...
But not impossible, yeah.
If you use Stark, you'll still lose, so you should do that.
Yeah.
What? Oh, can you move me down to three as well, please?
Yeah.
Well, there is no way I can win this.
No.
And that's assuming you haven't just put in a weaker card because you assume I'll put in a weaker card because...
I'm not going to make eye contact with you to help you with your decision.
Oh, God.
If you took Lannisport, you'd have another two boats. You could have done that, you know.
Yeah, but then you'd win.
I would win the game. Yeah, I mean, this is true, but...
You have another two boats when he wins the game.
Mm-hmm. I've only got six castles. It's not that bad.
It's pretty bad.
It's pretty bad.
So I don't think he could have taken line support.
Yeah.
I got all those supports.
I guess.
Which is why I did all those supports.
Yeah. It was our decision.
It's alright.
If I lose this comp... Yep, so I'm retreating to Winterfell.
Very good idea.
That goes. You go down by one and you go up by one.
Mm-hmm.
Also, Roose Bolton, if you lose this combat, return your entire house card discard pile into your hand, including this card.
That's good.
No Lannister March, right?
Correct.
Okay.
This has been March now, by the way. Should we do a combat? Why is he?
He was routed.
Oh, right. So you definitely kill him. You can't do anything else.
Yeah,
yes.
That's fine. That's fine.
That by one, please.
Are you leaving like a hand token behind?
I am.
Yeah, not looking good. Not looking good.
We're back.
We're back.
Cool.
We're back.
So, you've done a muster. No, you've done a move. Are you doing another move? No, he's just put his next. Greyjoy.
Greyjoy. That's the next march.
Where'd he go?
His cushions. Not cushions.
Somewhere.
Sufficiently.
Back
on. That's fine.
I don't really want to go there because I can't muster there. I think here's good. Ish. There's also good. I'm at peace with the Lannisters for now. So, look, he's getting over here.
And the Starks?
And the Starks. Obviously, the Starks.
Okay, so Tyrell March.
Mm-hmm.
Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to remove the March token?
Yep.
Any Baratheon marches left? Just one?
Yep, but I can't make number four. So unless I attack, which is suicide, I will have to be removing it.
Okay, and Starks have a march left. And good girl. He's just gonna fall over. Go.
Oh,
which could of course support any next turn invasions, Greyjoy.
Any moves?
Any more marches?
Just me.
Just you?
Okay, that's a plus one. So it's three. That's me on five.
Oh my god.
To roll to five.
Everyone's always, you know, Sam doesn't, you know, sort Sam out.
That's actually very, very true.
And I'm going to get fucked next turn, but Sam, no one's going to get it unless some Greyjoys move some ships over there.
So is that everything?
Oh, I've got to consolidate. Well, I've got consolidate.
Yeah, I've meant marches.
Okay.
Yeah, I think marches, that's it.
Okay, so Baratheon, consolidate power. Lannister, consolidate power.
I'm going to unwind the tracker. I'm there. I'm going to muster. Can I have another knight, please?
You can.
Thank you.
And I have one consolidate power left. Which is just going to be... Oh, no.
You have two.
No, I've got that one there as well. So I just get some power.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. There's 2, 3.
Damn.
You're out. Consolidate power.
Three, please. 1, 2.
No, one at a time.
One at a time.
Oh, I didn't take the time.
1, 2.
I think it's...
I don't
think there's no real reason to do
one
at this point.
You might for mustering, but fine, no, well, yeah, just do all your consolidate powers on
this. Me, please.
Which case I need another one.
Three?
Yeah.
Poor.
Is that everything?
Mm-hmm.
Clear the board then, please. Go.
Yeah. Cool.
And I thought we'll take another look at the board. Come on, close up.
Oh,
end of turn four.
I threw it all away.
You really did throw it all away by saying that.
Hookers and booze. So, state of play, after turn four, everything's looking a lot more spread out. The Tyrells are really kind of consolidating in the southeast there, pushing into Dawn, which is pretty bloody dangerous for everyone else at this stage. Unless the Tyrells are addressed, they I think they could possibly win next turn.
Yeah.
We've got the Lannisters there, still a bit, you know, a bit the underdog, but don't rule them out. They have they're building up a bit of power there in Lannisport. We've got the Baratheons spread all over Westeros, incursions in the north, but there's not much that they may be able to actually move up there at some point soon, and it looks like the Greyjoys may be taking advantage of their position to just wipe them out in little bits and pieces there. So that could be interesting. As for the Starks, well, Justin's unforeseen invasion to the north kind of left the Starks a bit screwed. A little bit screwed.
Yeah, the Baratheons, I think you're supposed to come in up here. I think you got...
Yeah, up to the top and then go down. That's how it works, right?
This is where the wild ones are.
Yeah.
That's an opinion.
I'm not sure if it was caught... This was actually caught... Was it caught on camera that you basically... Gave your entire game plan away?
I did. That was the main. I think it was a miscalculation.
Yeah.
No, I thought because
you could have won.
Yeah, I could have won. You know, threw it all away.
But there we go. There we go.
That's life in it.
So that's how things stand as we enter turn five.
Yeah.